She jumped on.
Yeah, I'm dropping. Get Paige back.
Hey, sorry, bear with me while I load it. Tune up quickly. What am I doing? Am I playing Paige's poem first, is it? Okay, which one, Paige?
I don't know what it's called, the freestyle, but it's called the 10.
Do a few of them, please.
Out of your poems, Paige.
I think you want to start with you, because they asked if you could play.
No, Paige. I want Ceepz to sing some of your poems, mate.
I can't sing them. I can play it, though. I can play them.
Just do the short one.
What you're doing and just flow with it, please. D-Dot, thanks for the follow, bro.
Hang on, bear with me. Hang on, let me turn it up.
And I don't just mean down in the dumps. I mean my mental health.
Can you hear that clear? Yeah?
My mental health ain't been too kind to me lately. And I don't just mean down in the dumps. I mean my mental health's been bullying me lately. I thought the outside world was my biggest enemy. It's what's on the inside that counts, and that shit's so true. Cause when I said my head's been a battle, it's got me thinking that it's all me and not you. Now my thoughts and reality ain't been connecting lately. Hear me when I say my thoughts and reality ain't been connecting lately. Cause in my thoughts I know I'm justified, but in reality it's got me looking crazy on the outside. See, on one hand it's I can't trust nobody and everybody has a motive. But then flip the script, on the other shoulder there's a voice telling me to overtrust. We're all just lost humans and paid out of everyone, you should know this. So fix, that's all I seem to do. Until I realise that my fixing you left me unstuck without my own glue. Mind of a fighter, but overall a big empath. So when I fight for justice or carve my own path, any sadness you, I or we feel really does last. So now how do clean hearts win in a world full of blessed sin? A world full of toxicity and lies, where pride overrides compassion when it comes to human lives. A world where we give to the rich but we take from the poor. A world where to be black is a crime, a gunshot to the head for opening a car door. So how do we win in a world full of lust and sin, where the people ain't heard and innocent lives are stolen? A world where our rights are taken away and justice for Grenfell is simply just forgotten. You see, these are all the reasons why my mentals ain't been too kind to me lately, guys. And I don't just mean down in the dumps. I mean my mental health's been bullying me lately.
Anyone who's fucking gifted, right? Bloody gifted on Paige when their poem was getting paid.
Paige, that was amazing. Can I just say that was amazing? Right.
Thank you, girl. Thank you so much, beautiful.
Honestly, Paige, you're fucking next level, man. Come on.
Thank you, Tina. Thank you.
It's real poetry.
Seriously.
Yeah? Yania made me a poem. I couldn't believe it. She sent a poem, she made it. I couldn't read it properly. I was like, I don't know, I'm going to have to get my mate. I didn't even know it was about me. About ADHD addiction. She put orange and everything, right? Look, way you lot put things together, sick!
That's so sick.
It's poetry.
I love that.
It's your heart. It's your hairs. It's like, that's what it is. It's art. That's what a real artist is, isn't it? When you get them feelings run through your body, that's what means they're an artist, they're a creator, they're creating emotions through your blood. They're not just singing off of something or not creating it. It's 100%. Pure fucking raw talent, mate. Yeah, do you don't understand, man?
Fuck. Thank you.
Well, I'm shut up. I'm going to put a tea on shut up with you.
I smashed it.
Hey. Can you open up the doors to let me in? Can you open up the doors?
Hey, let me in.
Put the heart inside, don't tell my head. I've been seeking love inside from out my mouth. Tell me what you need to find. Tell me,
hey, yo.
Tell me what you need to find.
Hey, nothing but love to every single person in here, man. Come on, they got Barney always. Nothing but love, my boy. Hey.
This is the life.
Hey. I'm like staring in the distance. All these feelings kill me softly. Neiman, then you got me. If you see me, then you watch me. It's easier to love me. Now I'm bleeding cause it caught me. The evil's all upon me. Got my feelings turned to fuck you. I'm gone. Feel away. I'm feeling strange. I see my ways. Demons playing and eat away in my peace again. I feel afraid. I needed saving, but no one came. So only now I'm close to space. I don't want no more chains. And tell my people that I love them, but the evil went and got them, and these feelings leave me rotten. The beast that needs a locking, if you see me and I'm running. Tell my people that I'm coming, I'm here. Lost soul, homegrown, I'm my own brother. So cold, I'm so frozen, our tropics. Lost boys with no prophets, but God watches. Unconscious of no outcome, non-stop in one hand. Hey, I'm a loss of the people, man.
This is a life with no pain.
Lights come off, and it's just me for me. And I let one up, cause I need some peace. The fight was tough, I had enough, and it's the reason being. I'm just another lost human being. The words I mean, I'm in search for freedom. We learn and teach them. You learn my weakness and hurt my feelings. The words are healing. We learn some secrets and heard them creeping 100 ages. No love between us, your love I need it. It's so nuts. My mind don't stop when this mic turns off. If you wasn't seized, would they like your songs? Or be another worst rapper? As life goes on, who's gonna be by your side if your time don't come? This be the pressure of an artist trying to keep my head up in the darkness. Level the head, I stepped outside the TARDIS. They tell me I'm a, ain't no down my fortress. Cautious, now we always living lawless. Now they tell me that it's written in the stars for me. So why this so hard to reach? Now they tell me that it's written in the stars for me. So why them stars so hard to reach? Because my mind don't stop when this mic turns off. If you wasn't seized, would they like your songs? I'll be another worst rapper. As life goes on, who's gonna be by your side if your time don't come, huh? Come on, love you, love.
Love that one.
Bloody hell.
What, this is what I'm saying, man. You fucking hell.
Big love, my friend.
I feel so proud.